Kyle Bolin had completed seven straight passes. Now he's thrown three straight incompletions, and it leads to this punt by Ryan Anderson. Pearsonell escapes the group, and now he's across midfield. Devorne Pearsonell, 10, 5, and he's pushed out just inside the 5-yard line. I mentioned he was an All-American punt returner way back in 2014. They've been waiting for plays just like that.
Yeah, when an athlete like that, and you mentioned that, and you said he hasn't done much as late, I was going to say, a guy like that, he's a big play just waiting to happen. The punt was on the sideline, pretty good coverage. He broke a tackle, and you give that guy green grass. I'm surprised that Rutgers kept the guy out of the end zone.
46-yard punt, 63-yard return. You